Darkness twisting me around. There is nothing I can do. This world doesn't spin, it just turns itself. Jokes tied in the noose.
Welcome back, everyone. My name is Shadow the Goddess, and today we're playing some more The Evil Within. We just opened the elevator. We have close to no ammo. But that's alright. It's a cutscene. Or not. No secret supplies. What's the catch?
Think Kidman is okay? I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us.
Are you doing okay?
Hang in there. Just a little further.
This seems like something I'd want to run away from. Oh! Oh! His head gone.
We can take. No, that's not.
No! My boy! Oh no.
Joseph.
Come on. Got him.
You okay?
I'm fine. No need to worry.
Are you gonna... Thank you. Very useful.
Let them.
What the hell?
Huh?
It's just a matter of time. It's better this way.
Don't do that.
What the fuck?
Cover me. Let's go.
No, I don't have ammo. We're not gonna do this again. begun with you. Oh shit. Oh yes, please do hurry. Whew.
Joseph, are you all right? Yeah.
Doubt you're all right. I just want ammo. Ooh, I do like it when they actually give me ammo.
This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
I know, but it contains ammo. And a chest. Yep. Ooh, med kit. And parts. Do like that. Ah, can't destroy that. Ooh, shotgun ammo. Ooh, tape recorder.
Father was a stern man. Proud. And I thought intelligent. But he was also pious. A believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched. The vermin. The stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
Interesting.
A little harder to move lately.
Oh, whoops.
Father was a stern.
Oh, we know.
Proud. And I thought intelligent. But he was also pious. A believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspapers said. He waved away the allegations.
Ooh.
As if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could
grenade.
That I couldn't take away.
More juice? More juice! Syringe. Yeah, it's just over here. Boop. Nothing. You? I feel like that's the way to go, so I will take this little pathway over here. Big brain juice. Oh, I thought I got some super secret stuff. Oh, Joseph, are you doing okay?
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
Maybe because it isn't real. Any loot? I can hear. Oh.
Shit. Let's hide out in here for a minute. Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you.
Now, Kip. A safe spot again. Another map fragment.
Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult. Could be useful.
Ooh, more med kits.
I think I'm okay. We should probably get going.
We probably should. Bonk. I have entered. No secrets around here? Then I don't think it's necessary to go in. Oh, Leslie?
Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
A very specific scene.
You all right?
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey, that's Kidman. Who's that she's with? What I found. Seems to be in working condition.
Nice. I have the same one.
Find cover. They're shooting.
Come on. Now is not really the time to take it slowly. Oh, you're gonna... Come on, give me the ammo. Oh! Hey, I don't know how much I agree with this. Come on. Oh, hi. Why? Exactly. Why? I think I was simply supposed to run past him. Oh no. Shark bolt. Hi. Am I supposed to kill you? What do you think I'm gonna do? Be gone with you.
Shit. Dead end.
I'll look for another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
First, I am kind of in need of ammo. For I myself have none. Now I'm just kinda gonna calmly look around for ammo. Oh wait, you wanted to meet up over here anyway. Ooh, two even. Okay, I'm gonna look around. Give me a minute. You just scavenged some ammo anyway. Walt, I've got to get Dana back. I saw how to get into the wolves and I'm getting her back. I won't let her be a sacrifice. Don't follow, just stay and watch the family. I'll bring her back, Daniel.
There's something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
I guess we go down.
I guess so.